So this is like how I get ready for clinicals. All my books are in there. All my badges, my information, my watch, my headband, my badge, keys. That's the scope, blood pressure test, my uniform, all that stuff, all that good stuff, underwear, white socks, these are actually Dr. Scholl's, they're pretty cool. They look dirty, but they're not. Anyway. Yeah. Now it's time for me to eat my watermelon from Smith.
Even Ray Charles and Stevie Wonder can sing.
And finish my work with, of course, came up my best.
You know that's how people gonna do you. So how long you been working on this?
So yeah, pretty much. How yes, long my desk is very junky.
And you have nothing to show.
Water.
This is all you got to show.
I'm listening to my Les Brown. Of
people gonna do that to you.
Making
and some people, ladies and gentlemen, they stop. Because they don't see instant results.
And
it doesn't happen
quick. They
stop.
For?
Oh, no.
Clinical
you got to keep on watering your dream.
Just have everything prepared. And here's my backpack. Some books and stuff. It's that basic pharmacology. It's all gummy bears. Fruit snacks or whatever. But yeah, so that's pretty much... This is my book stand. Yeah. I just took a couple books off, so it's a little cray. But yeah.
Things didn't work out.
Snacks,
they were nowhere to be found.
My fan, my vision board.
You know what I discovered? When you're working at your dream, somebody
that's
said, the
cool.
Harder the battle, the sweeter the victory.
This is my
sweet
area.
It's good to you. Why? See, when you win, it's hard.
My little
nightstand. See, what you become in the process.
Little notes that I take that I need to remember.
That's far more important. The kind of person you become. The character that you build.
A lot,
but it's rewarding. The courage that you develop.
It's
the faith that you're manifesting.
It's
something that you get up in the morning, you look yourself in the mirror. You're a different kind of person. You walk with a different kind of spirit.
And
people know. You know what life is, that you have embraced life.
Stuff, but,
you know it was hard,
I'm starting to transition
but you did
to
it
vegan.
All. My daughter drew me that hand. This is the note to myself to never give up. Why do people do that?
Oh, that's good.
I wonder, why would a Nelson
Yeah,
Mandela
so I'm going to end this small
years
little.
Why do people do that?
Just a little view
Here's what
of
I discovered in high
how
school.
To get ready to play.
High school.
I'm going to leave that out, I think. But yeah, this never is just how to get ready for clinical.
I discovered why people
next day.
Do that.
Just have everything pretty much prepared and ready to go. All right, bye.